Hello guys, welcome back to another video on a GTA 5 completion. Well, not much to say really, but if you've noticed this video, please like, subscribe if you do, and share this video with your friends, but yeah. That's 2.1. You might notice a bunch of now, but it'll be a farming simulator video, then a GTA video. So yeah, that pattern. Hoping the steering wheel will hang in. Okay, so let's get on with the video. This clip, my friend has a briefcase, and I decided to do a action movie stunt. So I just jumped over the gate while he's trying to get through it. Just for funny. And I forgot this car didn't have a horn. And I accidentally jumped while he tried to get in. So many wheelie stunt things. Don't know what I'd call them, but yeah. All the sort of seeders. I'm on a piece, but everybody has to yield to me, considering I've got my code 3 sounds on. And Vince helped me do a small drift. Personally, I thought I was fully dead by anyone else. As such as every time. Whereas I think this was a pretty cool save, as I could have got lots of pop right then, but nope. Intimidate the target. What? I don't understand that. Duh. Oh yeah, I was gay, but I decided to pick up the tool, wasn't I? Yeah, okay. Come back if somebody face plants the floor like this. You plant seeds to the ground, not faces. Yeah, my puns aren't one, my jokes aren't that funny, but yeah. All the things I could have hit then. Go to a Yumin Labs. Yep, we're meant to be sneaking in, but I hit a wall and I kind of fall off. I don't think, you know, my first enough sneaking in. This is like too good, but whatever. This is a game, not real life. Awful thing. Oh, that could have hit me off red again. Guys, well, I've already said this, but if you like, subscribe, and share this video with a friend. See you guys.